Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. When you are using your Mac and you find that it is running slowly, you can check your Mac's storage space. Adequate storage space will keep your Mac in good working condition. If your Mac is low on storage space, you should organize and delete your Mac files. Wrongly downloaded files and some duplicate photos and videos will take up most of the storage space. So how to clean up duplicate files on Mac? This video will show you how to find and delete duplicate files on Mac. Method 1. Find duplicate files with smart folder. Right-click on Finder. Select New Smart Folder. The next step is more tedious. Click the plus sign in the upper right corner to add search parameters, such as file kind, date, name, size, and other parameters. Multiple search parameters can be added to filter the files. Similar files will be listed below. Open it and check if it is a duplicate file. Then choose whether to delete it or not. This method works fine for a small number of duplicate files. But with a large number of duplicate files, it takes more time to manually search for duplicates. So I suggest you use the faster duplicate file finder. Method 2. Use the duplicate file finder to clean up files. It will automatically scan the folder for duplicate files. There are many duplicate file finders in the App Store. I will use PassFab Duplicate File Deleter to demonstrate. If you want to try it out, you can get it by clicking the link in the description. Move it to the application to install and launch it. Click the plus sign to select the folder to be scanned. You can choose to scan duplicates or scan similar images. This feature will help you filter out images that have high similarity. When the file scan is complete, all duplicate files will be listed. On the left are the categories of duplicate files. In the middle are the duplicate files that were filtered out. On the right are copies of the selected files. Videos and images can be previewed from the top. If the file is confirmed to be a duplicate, click the checkbox for the file. All copies of the file will be selected. All files of this type are confirmed as duplicates, and you can click Auto Select. Select copies of all files. At the bottom right, you can choose the duplicate file deletion method. Click Remove to clean up the file. Wait for the file deletion to complete. Well, this completes the duplicate file cleanup for Mac. If you found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.